Gosh, I'm so upright. Okay, so we're gonna start with the hip around our waist. And we're gonna think about bouncing our heels up and pushing our butt out. So the hoop goes to a nice vertical plane. You wanna allow your body to bend with it as well. And this creates a nice little cute twerk while the hoop's going around you. And I think that's probably all there is to it.